Tennis scoring uses a system of love and 15 to 30 40 for points. The reason behind this peculiar scoring system is believed to have originated from the French word l'œuf, which means the egg. In early versions of the game, a clock face was used to keep score, with the hands pointing to different numbers corresponding to points. The l'œuf, the egg, eventually evolved into love in English, representing zero in the score.